In 1988, President Ronald Reagan throws out the first pitch at Wrigley Field before a Cubs-Pirates game. Many fans missed his ceremonial first pitch, delayed by security agents at the front gate. Reagan did play-by-play for the Cubs in the 1930s, reading teletype from WHO radio in Iowa.
Taking over the role of a play-by-play announcer, Ronald Reagan. At the mic.
Well, Harry, thank you very much. You know, in a few months, I'm going to be out of work. And I thought I might as well audition.
Well, I'm afraid that you got this job anytime you want it, Mr. President.
All right. Here comes the pitch. And there goes a hard hit ball out into right field and taken right off the grass for an out.